Hi, my name is Anne Hirsch, and with your support, I will be the next District 5 City Council person right here in St. Petersburg, Florida. I'm running on a platform of unity through reparations, a progressive agenda that begins with justice and economic development for the Black community as a starting point to solve all the problems in the city. We all want to see an end to sewage dumped in our neighborhoods and in Tampa Bay. Let's tax the developers, not the people, to repair the sewage infrastructure in our city. We must end police violence in the Black community. When I am elected, we will restructure the city budget to focus on affordable housing and economic development. That's how we create real public safety. The current city administration continues to divide our city, but we can unite. Unity through reparations. This campaign is not funded by big money corporations or real estate developers. We need you. We need palm cards, yard signs, and t-shirts. Go to votehirsch.com right now. Make your contribution and sign up to volunteer. My name is Anne Hirsch, and with your support, I'll be the next District 5 City Council person. Vote August 27th. Unity through reparations.